comes Rambling Willie, fourth and going up. Three quarters in one, 27 and three. Paddock turn the final time. The saddler at the rail. J.B. Bird in the outside. Willie's right there, third. Mostest Yankee looking for racing room, fourth. Mighty Eden, fifth. They've got an eighth of a mile at the pace. Now they turn for home. The saddler hanging top of the rail. J.B. Bird in the middle of the track. Rambling Willie on the outside. J.B. Bird, Mostest Yankee the rail, and Rambling Willie wins it all.